Actually, in advertising and promotion, that what we are doing is try to promote something. Now, for example, let's say you are the one of the what you call your company is producing some product, and then let's say you want to produce some toothpaste, and then of course as you know, maybe first of all you have your own brand, then you want to advertise in various media. For example, whether you want to have newspaper advertisement, whether you should have radio advertisement, whether you want to have television advertisements like that, you see, although whether you want to have an advertisement in the internet. So like that, first of all, let's see now your one as ad what you call man in charge of your the company comes and tell you, I want to promote my toothpaste. So first of all, then you have to give statistics. Now this is the now for example, how many people in Sri Lanka are reading newspapers, how many listeners are listening to radio, how many viewers are watching daily television. So then of course you will know whether your money should be invested, whether on a print advertisement, whether it should go to a radio advertisement, whether it should go to a TV advertisement. So like that, in order to find out, now you have to do research. Now, if you do not know the numbers, the how many newspapers are in Sri Lanka, and what is the most popular newspaper in Sri Lanka, and what is their readership, then of course, I mean, you need to know those facts. Then again, about the radio. Now, as you know, there are so many channels in Sri Lanka. So you have to find out what is the most popular channel, radio channel. Then how many people are listening at what time? Then again, if you come to the television also, as you know, in Sri Lanka there are so many television channels. Then and we know also that especially like Rupavahini and then also ITN has a big coverage. So naturally, the advertising people want to have a best coverage. So that means we have to say at this time of the day, so many people are listening to the news. This time of the day, so many people. Then again, when you talk about the people, again, you have to, we call it segmentation of the market. Then there are what you call children, there are adults, there are old people, there are housewives, there are what you call men. So like that, a lot of the market is segmented. So you have to find out what are their tastes and what type of, now we said we are going to advertise toothpaste. So you have to find out in selecting toothpaste, what do they really want? What type of taste do they want? And what is the price they are ready to pay? So like that, you have to do research actually. So I think I just took the toothpaste as an example, but related to advertising and promotion, any product. First of all, you have to come up with the poster. Then what is the size of the poster? Then what are the colors that people like? Whether it's going to be a billboard, whether it's going to be a, what you call just a poster ad. So like that, in everything we need to, what you call find out whether it is worth. So that's why the research is needed.